There's a new report warning that the Amazon rainforest may be nearing a dangerous tipping point where instead of helping mitigate climate change, it will actually make it worse, becoming a net emitter of CO2. With even Pope Francis sounding the alarm this morning, I recently embedded with an indigenous tribe taking up arms to track down illegal loggers who are destroying their land. Here's a preview of our ABC News documentary called Guardians of the Amazon.
Run, run, run.
Okay, so Larcio is telling us they have a prisoner. He's got his hand on his pistol, another hand on a machete. We have no idea what we're getting into. I've been all over the world covering all sorts of wild stories and war zones, and this is like a secret war happening in the depths of the jungle. These indigenous folks say they're protecting their own land and they're protecting the planet for the rest of us. Incredible story.
I'm sure your wife loves to see that video of you, by the way. Do you tell her after you get back just how dangerous it
was? I usually say, I'm going to the somewhere interesting and I'll tell you about it when I get back. I do want to point out that you can watch this new documentary, which is called Guardians of the Amazon, throughout the weekend on our new streaming channel, which is called ABC News Live. It will also hit Hulu on Wednesday.
I remember you disappeared for a few weeks.
I did.
Do that.
Yes.
I think you were coming back.
But it was really interesting. And for somebody who's interested in climate and weather, it is up your alley.
Very important story and so psyched you're covering. I can't wait to watch that documentary.
Thank you, Robert. Appreciate
it. We're glad you're back safe.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.